my VR piece is based around the idea of a DMT trip and my fascination with research about new psychedelics. What I wanted to do was to reconstruct somehow a trip with the archetypes of my own sculptures and figures through the last 20 years. The key figure is the light bulb man, which I had in my first solo one-man show at the Stedelijk Museum in 1998. The whole process is extremely fascinating because you have a sculpture that is like a dead individual, and you can make this come alive. I mean, you can make this light bulb man become the person he really is. I'm not particularly interested in just translating my painting into VR. We're more interested in doing a VR piece that is also, has its own life.